So, in June of 2009, I returned from the climb of my life, but I really feel that 11 years ago, MS was the climb of my life, and I feel very fortunate that I've descended from the mental pain and fear of that MS in my life.